Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.4 second question, and here they are given distributive property of division under addition. We have to check it whether left hand side is equal to right hand side, and now we will check it now. Here a value is equal to 12, b value is equal to minus 4, c value is equal to 2. So left hand side is equal to a value 12 divide b value is equal to minus 4 plus 2 is equal to 12 divide by this is minus 4, this is plus 2. Signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference is 2. Greatest number is 4. In front of number 4, minus sign is there. So, minus 2. When we are simplifying, 1, 2 is 2. 6 2s are 12. So, the answer is 6. And in when we are dividing, if signs are different, answer is minus 6. Now, we are going to verify it right hand side. RHS is equal to A divide B. A value is equal to divide by b value is equal to minus 4 plus a divide c, 12 divide by c value is equal to 2. When we are dividing, 1 4 is 4, 3 4 are 12, 1 2 is 2, 6 2 are 12. So now when listen here signs are different, so minus 3 plus, and here same sign, so plus 6 is answer, is equal to, two signs are different, we are finding difference is 3, greater number is 6, in front of 6 plus sign is there, so plus 3. And here left hand side not equal to or right hand side, therefore it is verified. And next option B, A value is equal to minus 10, B value is equal to 1, C value is equal to 1. Left hand side equal to A value minus 10 divide B value is equal to 1, C value is also equal to 1. So minus 10 divide by 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. When we are dividing, 1 2 is 2, 5 2s are 10, so the answer is 5, and here signs are different, so minus 5. And next right hand side is equal to a value is equal to minus 10 divide by b value 1 plus a value is equal to minus 10 divide by c value is equal to 1 is equal to, when we are dividing by 1, same answer will come, so minus 10 plus same minus 10. When we are adding, if both also same sign, we have to add and we have to use the same sign. Here both also same sign, minus 10 minus 10, we are adding these two. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20, both also minus, so minus answer we got 10. And now left hand side is minus 5, right side is equal to minus 20. So LHS not equal to RHS. Therefore, it is verified. Thank you students. Those are all leading subscribe our channel. Kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also.